5-year-old LeeAnna Marie Warner lived with her parents in the remote Iron Range area of northern Minnesota. This entire area has been mined for iron for decades, and there are miles of abandoned ore mines, pits, and lakes created by mining. The area has mountains of iron ore tailings and miles of undisturbed forest. It has been described by people from the area as a vast and endless area of nothingness.